see so good. No, hope, this is good. This is the God. Like she said, the Holy Spirit is going to do this. So,
amen.
This song, one day, I hadn't played my music in like about 6 months. And Apostle Gibbs called me and told me, she said, I want to tell you something. She says, now unto him who is able to keep you from falling. So I said, well, okay. I said, well, I'm going to see what God says. And out of that title, so I'm going to dedicate this song, out of that title, God birthed this song out.
Amen.
And it's called, now